Very good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the subject operating system. Now we are going to discuss about the topics introduction of operating system, components of operating system, views and goals of operating system under the first unit. First one is, what is operating system? An operating system is a set of programs that control the execution of application programs and act as an intermediary between a user of a computer and the computer hardware. OS is nothing but software that manages the computer hardware as well as providing an environment. Next topic is components of an operating system. There are four components available in operating system, that is hardware, operating system, application program and user. Hardware, everyone knows, it's nothing but input output devices and memory, storage, etc. Operating system is, just now we saw, it is the intermediate between the user and the hardware. Application program is nothing but whatever the application the user use, which is said to be a application programs, that is Word, Excel, PowerPoint, etc. User, we are the user. From this diagram, we clearly explained about the components of OS. So operating system is in between the application program, that is the user used by the application program, and the hardware. So OS act as an intermediate between the user and the hardware. So it supports the user with the help of hardware. Next one is goals of operating system. There are two goals. One is primary goal and another one is secondary goal. Primary goal is convenient to the user and the secondary goal is very efficient to the user. Next one is views of an operating system. There are two views. One is user view and another one is system view. User view is nothing but interface being used. That is, one user can use its resources to maximize the work that the user is performing. As a person or as a user, use the resources, one keyboard and one mouse, which is efficient to the work. In these cases, the operating system is designed mostly for ease of use with some attention paid to performance and none paid to resource utilization. Next one is system views. Operating system can be viewed as a resource allocator also. Resource allocator is nothing but hardware and software that must be managed efficiently. The operating system acts as the manager of the resources, decides between conflicting requests, controls execution of programs, etc. So it's all depend upon the system. Next one is functions of operating system. Lot of functions are available. The first one is it boots the computer, and second one is it performs basic computer tasks. Example, managing the various peripheral devices. Peripheral devices means input output devices, that is example mouse and keyboard. And third one is it provides a user interface, example command line, graphical user interface. And next one is it handles system resources such as computer's memory and sharing of the CPU time by various applications or peripheral devices. Next one, it provides file management, which refers to the way that the operating system manipulates, stores, retrieves and saves the data. And next one is error handling. It is done by the operating system. It takes preventive measures whenever required to avoid the errors. These are the functions of OS. Thank you, students.